I really enjoy my job. I like being outside. I like hunting. I like finding what I'm looking for, whether it be a criminal or a lost child returned to his family, or an Alzheimer's patient returned safely to his home. They've got to have it in them to track. We just have to get out and chase each other. It's just a game to them too. They never complain. If it's raining, cold, or whatever, they never fuss about getting on that truck and go to work. They always, if I go out the back door, they're ready to go, no matter what time of day and night. It's coming from yet. They ain't figured out where it's coming from yet. Good girl. The narcotics is right here, where she's sitting in front of. It's just a game to them. They find this and they get their toy, and that's all she's looking for is her toy. That's all she wants out of it. Her toy and a pat on the head. The most that she's ever found was 35 pounds of marijuana. And it was taped up in a cardboard box inside a suitcase. Inside the suitcase was Ziploc bags. There was three bags to a container, and then the three bags were inside of a vacuum seal bag. They had coffee beans inside of the small bags. And then all of that was wrapped in cellophane and sprinkled with talcum powder. And then the suitcases were taped up and put in a cardboard box, and they were taped and shipped. And she alerted on those. A typical day, well, like today, we run in the transfer terminal over there. And this evening we have a search set up at one of our prison facilities. We're gonna take our dogs and go in and search part of it. Some of our dogs trained in narcotics, some of them are in cell phones. And that's what we'll be looking for when we go into the dorms. Days that we're not at the terminal or have searches, we go out with the U.S. Marshals Task Force, searching probation houses. Days that we don't have anything, which is not often, we train. You don't ever know what's gonna happen the next day. I mean, you don't know what kind of call you're gonna get, where you're gonna wind up, down toward the coast or in the mountains or in the county you live. You don't ever know. And it's just exciting. Oh, I feel good about my job. I like what I'm doing. It's a good job. It's honest living. And I raised two kids on it. Come here. Here, Sita. She's a good girl. Yeah, she is a good girl. Yeah, good girl. It's a good girl.